Hey guys, welcome! Welcome to another episode at the Tamu Channel. We are covering fruits today. Are you guys ready? Let's go! In this episode, I'm only covering some fruits with proper Tamil names. For example, apple, we would say apple. I'm in the process of doing some research, so I'll make another video once I've got proper Tamil names for some of the fruits. So how do you say fruit in Tamil? Fruit? Palam. 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 Fruits? Palangal, 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 palangal. So let's start it off with banana. Balai palam, balai palam, balai palam, balai palam. Next up, jackfruit. Pala palam. La ba lam, pa la ba lam, pa la ba lam, pa la ba lam, pa la ba lam. Next up, mango. Mam ba lam, mam ba lam, mam ba lam, mam ba lam, mam ba lam. Mambalam. Papaya. Pappali palam. 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 Next up, pomegranate. You could either say madulam palam or madulai. Madulam palam. Madulam palam. Madulam palam. Madulam palam. Madulam palam. Or madulai. 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 Lay, madulay. And last but not least, grapes. You could just say thiraachai or thiraachai palam. Thiraachai. 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 Or thiraachai palam. Thiraachai palam. Thiraachai palam. Alright guys, this is it for today. Hope you guys had fun learning some fruits in Tamil. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to the Tamil channel. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. I'll see you guys next week. Nandri vanakkam!